Lesserafim is probably the most controversial HYBE K-pop group, but Hong Eunchae, the Maknae or the youngest of the group, balanced everything out with her energetic and bubbly personality. With this, the group and their fans have overcome a lot of challenges in their debut season. Do you want to know more about her? Stay tuned! Hong Eunchae is the Maknae or the youngest member of one of the leading 4th-gen K-pop girl groups, Lesserafim. Born on November 10, 2006, she is still a young teenager who fulfilled her dream of being a K-pop idol. But how did she come this far? According to a Weverse magazine interview, Eunchae has always been in love with dancing. Whenever there's a talent competition in school, she never fails to participate in them. And as she wanted to move forward with her dream, she asked her teacher, "I love dancing. What should I do to learn more?" That teacher then advised her to go to a proper dance academy. It took a lot of courage to ask permission from her parents, especially her mom, about her plans. But she was finally enrolled to deaf dance school and she learned dancing there for 2 years. Because of the dance training that she earned, she tried auditioning to JYP and Pledis Entertainment. But to no avail, she didn't make the cut. It turns out, the universe has other plans for her. In January 2021, Eunchae was scouted by Source Music, a subsidiary of HYBE. With such a huge company, the pressure and challenges of being an idol trainee was difficult for the young Eunchae, especially in terms of singing, which is not her forte. But she was always reminded of the time she had at the 2018 Dream Concert, where she saw a lot of fans cheering for Seventeen's performance and realized that she also wanted the same for herself as a performer in the future. Thankfully, after around half a year of being a trainee, Source Music saw her potential and informed her of her debut. It took another 1 year until she was introduced as a member of Lesserafim. Looking at her journey, you would think that she would have given up easily, but Eunchae seems more resilient and stronger than she looks. Her personality is one of the key, I guess. Despite the scandals that Lesserafim faced at the start of their career, Eunchae remained the happy virus that she is. The fans, or so-called fear nots, even said that she is a great addition to the team. One fan commented, "There is a big age gap between the youngest member, so you can see that the older members really love her." Eunchae is also very bubbly and energetic. She is a good influence on the team's overall atmosphere. I added this photo because I thought this was so cute. Another thing that you can commend about Eunchae's personality is her friendly nature. She is a known friend of other idols like Haruna from Billy, Kyujin from NYX, and the most notable one was Hyuning Bae of Kepler. Recently, they had a reunion at the 2022 K Global Heart Dream Awards, where they had a short but heartwarming reunion. In the video, they mentioned how they met as Hubei and Sunbae in school, where Bae is ahead by 2 years. They were also teasing each other, proving how much they are comfortable with each other. Of course, Eunchae is also obviously close with Lesserafim members. Again, in the Weverse magazine interview, she opened about how she likes relying on older girls, or her unnies, and being the youngest. She says, "They always dote on me and laugh and call me cute whatever I'm doing." Overall, people can see Eunchae's charming personality day by day. Even though she is the youngest, she can also be mature and smart in certain situations. She's a school president during elementary, so you can see where those personalities come from. Eunchae can be the cutest too! Fear nots even call her the Maknae on top, as she emits top Maknae energy with her cute and amusing character. She may be an I with her ISFP MBTI, who enjoys lazying or sleeping, but she can also be outgoing. Her fans even love her for her smile and laugh. Once you get to know her, you'll definitely won't escape her charms. One proof of that is HKT's Anna Murashige, one of Sakura's Japanese friends. Turns out, she's one of Hong Eunchae's biggest fans. In a video, you can see how enthusiastic she is in describing her love for Eunchae. There was even one time where she urged people to clean up 3 pieces of garbage each when Lesserafim was announced to visit Japan. On October 13, she posted a picture on social media with a caption, "Since my Eunchae is coming to Japan, please pick up 3 pieces of trash per person who is on the road." How cute was that? There are just some of the times when we can see Eunchae's adorable personality. And hopefully, we can see more in the future. Because of BTS' massive success in the music industry, the whole world is all eyes as its label HYBE announced that it would debut its newest girl group after 10 years or so. They are called Lesserafim, dubbed as BTS Little Sisters. But due to the huge attention they got, netizens were more keen on getting to know each of the members. Lesserafim has already received a lot of punches even before their debut, with the school bullying scandal, plagiarism, and issues with inappropriate clothing and choreography. But thanks to the Maknae, the pressure and burden has been eased even just a bit. Let us continue to root for Lesserafim in the days to come. So, what do you think of Hong Yoon Che's personality? Let us know in the comment section. Until next time!